In order to provide helping aids to visually impaired people of Indonesia, the students of BINUS University invented Sonar Vision. Sonar Vision was officially launched on Friday, October 19, 2018. At Mitra Netra Foundation, Sonar Vision was handed freely to the visually impaired members. Raditya Eko Prabowo and Nicholas Julian, as the developers of Sonar Vision, are currently studying in BINUS University, majoring in computer engineering. Sonar Vision is an object detection device, serve as a helping aid for visually impaired people to detect objects to avoid boundaries while walking up until the distance of 3 meters. Sonar Vision is equipped with a walking stick, a belt, and an arm watch. The inspiration of Sonar Vision comes from the observation of Raditya and Nicholas while seeing a pair of visually impaired husband and wife who are street sellers around BINUS campus. Raditya and Nicholas were moved by them to inspire them to help visually impaired people in Indonesia. Raditya and Nicholas have been developing Sonar Vision through the spirit of fostering and empowering the society since 2017 with the help of 3 lecturers from Computer Engineering major of BINUS University. Sonar Vision is hoped to improve the life quality of visually impaired people while doing their daily activities.